It is truly sad to report to you that the TV series Highlander star Stan Critch has died at the age of 51. And now the Highlander does not seem the same without the actor and an acting coach. And the show even paid their tribute on their Facebook page, which described him as a show's bad boy. He surely did bring humor, kindness and youthful enthusiasm to the character of the series, Richie Ryan, for the 6 full seasons as said in the video. Not only that, but back in 1995 May, he had also made a guest appearance on one of the controversial episodes of the well-known series, Friends. He played the part of Ethan, the man Monica was dating. But the controversial part was he was just a high school senior, which definitely made the relationship illegal. On the brief statement made on his Facebook page, said the actor passed away on January 11th. But the online records also say that Kirk committed suicide by hanging. However, he will surely be dearly missed, not only by his wife Christine Green, but his fans, family and friends. His fans might know that he ran an acting school with his wife. The couple opened the school back in 2008 and since then they have helped in a lot of roles. Not only was he a great actor but a good teacher as well. And now, his fans and friends have taken it to the social media to pay their respect after the news of his passing was stated. And we will also like to pay our respect. He was not just a great actor, but a good friend, a great husband, and an amazing teacher for many. He will always be in our hearts. Lots of love and support for Stan's family. May his soul rest in peace.